Hi, District 3. Did you know that Emerson Garfield was established as a neighborhood in 1976? The Spokane Public Radio moved in 1979 into the Hoban Building on North Monroe and resided there for 37 years. Corbin Park Historic District is listed on the Spokane and National Historic Registers, becoming Spokane's first historic residential district. The Emerson Garfield saw the need for neighborhood advocacy, and they were the first neighborhood to design a plan to address community resource and land use issues. Did you know that Emerson Garfield was the first neighborhood to apply for recognition with the Office of Neighborhood Services in 1995? Well, if you didn't know, now you know. Here's neighborhood news you can use for District 3. Would you love to see a dog park at Riverfront Park? Spokane Parks Foundation is fundraising to make this a reality for Spokane residents and their furry pals. If you'd like to contribute, please visit the Spokane Parks Foundation website to donate today. Don't forget that the water ordinance is now in effect through September. Remember to water only every other day and not to water during peak evaporation hours, which is from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. For more water saving tips, please visit waterwisespokane.org for more information. Are you worried about traffic in your neighborhoods? Come join us to help develop some solutions for District 3 at our traffic calming workshops. District 3 traffic calming workshops are July 12th, 13th, and 14th at 5:30 p.m. It's special event season. Don't miss out on all the fun special events happening in District 3, such as Night Out at the Movies, Night Out Against Crime, and don't forget about the Emerson Garfield Farmers Market every Friday at 3 p.m. Want to learn more about neighborhood news? Go on SpokaneNeighborhoods.org to find out what neighborhood you live in and when the next neighborhood meeting is. Remember, you don't have to move to live in a better neighborhood.